Hey everybody, Bones here. Bones Garage is bringing the update. What's going on at the garage? So, 1962 Cadillac Sedan DeVille. This thing is a beauty of a car. It is just look down the side of this car. I mean, look at that. Look at those lines. What a beautiful car. And as everybody knows, I love Cadillacs. They're my favorite. And the interior on this car is awesome. Bucket seats. Floor vent. A floor vent. That is a vent for the floor. You have an ashtray over there. Glove box right there. The whole dashboard, beautiful. Cruise control, high, low, and medium windshield wipers, the seeing eye for your headlights to dim them, day-night mirror, you don't see those a lot, and a clock on it with the AM radio. What a beautiful, beautiful car. I love this car. It has every single option except for air conditioning. The only option this car doesn't have. It has the driver and passenger electric seats. It has the crank vent window, but it has the electric big windows all the way through, and you can see those right here. The mirror for the adjustment of the mirror crank. Door locks, all electric. Look where the courtesy light is in the door handle. And look at that door handle. I mean, these cars were just so cool. The parking brake, you push the parking brake down. As you can see, there's no release like normal. It's a vacuum release. So you put this into any of the drive gears and it releases the parking brake automatically. I mean, these cars were just so cool. I love these cars. I love Cadillacs. Seat belts. The back seat is beautiful. It has the middle armrest for the back seat. And then you go around the back of this car. Sedan DeVille written in that beautiful script. And look at those. Look at the fins on the tail. You got the upper fin. And then you have a lower fin. How beautiful is that? Look at that. Where do you ever see anything like this? Cadillac had everything. They were so... the rear window, it's a bubbled window on that with the curves. So you have compound curves. You have a curve going this way. Then you have the curve going that way. It's just such a beautiful, beautiful car. Love these things. But came in, has a few issues with it. We got to go through the brakes. The owner bought it not too long ago. Has had a few people work on it, but nobody can really get it right. So he brought it over to us. Hopefully we can get it right for him. We're going to have to rebuild the carburetor. The carburetor has a stutter in it. The brakes need to be done. He had the front suspension done, but he wants us to go over it because he doesn't like the way it feels. We have to go through the rear end of the car, make sure all the bushings, and we're going to replace all the shocks. So there's a number of things that we have to do. We're going to change all the fluids out on it. Just a lot of little things that need to be done on this car to get it right and get it reliable. We're gonna get rid of the points. We're gonna put an electronic ignition in here. It's just gonna make it a little bit more reliable for him to drive. So yeah, got a few things to do on this car. But took this thing out for a ride this afternoon and got it. It's just such a great car. What a beauty. So there you go, guys. There's what we're working on for the next couple of days. I will keep you up to date as we go. Have fun. Okay, bye.